Polycystic ovary syndrome affects young women of reproductive age and is linked to high blood pressure. PCOS with high testosterone levels is the most common type of PCOS. In women, high testosterone can increase blood pressure levels and lower the body's ability to regulate blood pressure. PCOS raises your risk of health problems, like hypertension that increases the risk of heart attack and stroke, and obesity that is common in women with PCOS and can lead to insulin resistance. Obesity can also increase the risk of hypertension. The questions we want to answer in this study are, if we lower testosterone levels in women with PCOS, will their blood pressure decrease, and will they be able to regulate their blood pressure better? Then, if we increase testosterone levels while lowering or suppressing others, mainly estrogen and progesterone, will blood pressure increase and regulation get worse? Women can participate in the study if they are 18 to 40 years old with PCOS, not pregnant or trying to become pregnant, and not taking hormone therapy. Women cannot participate if they use nicotine products, birth control that contains hormones cannot be used during the study, and medications for high blood pressure or insulin resistance cannot be used during the study. Women that do not have PCOS but meet all other criteria are also eligible for the study and will participate in our control group. Both groups perform the same testing procedures and visits, and they are both compensated the same. If you participate, two medications are given to you for approximately 2 weeks. You will be screened for PCOS in a clinical exam. You will also be screened for insulin resistance. There are 4 in-person visits at our laboratory, and the study can be finished in approximately 6 weeks, depending on your daily schedule. Our laboratory is the John B. Pierce Laboratory at the Yale School of Medicine. Participants that complete the study will be compensated $800. Please send an email to researchsubjects@jbpierce.org if you are interested in signing up.